Lord, we come before you today, boldly before your throne, and we ask for you to show us your glory, God. Manifest your presence in our lives, Jesus. Reveal yourself to us, God, the true living God, the great I am, God, the holy of holies, God. We want you. We want all of you, Jesus. We don't want to be the same. We want to be transformed in your presence. You're the only way. You're the only way. You're the only way, God. So we ask for more. We ask for more and more and more, Jesus. Show us. Show us. Reveal to us. Come close. Come so close, God. I pray that every circumstance, every situation, God, would become so small. As we lift you up, as we seek your face, God, would you come so close and reveal yourself to us? Oh, Lord, we need you. We need you. We need you, Jesus. Yes. Show us your glory, God. Let that be the cry of our heart, for you to show us your glory, your true self, Jesus. We love you, 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 Jesus, we love you, Jesus. I get this picture of some of you who are watching this right now, and you're kind of saying to the Lord, what does it mean for you to show me your glory? And am I worthy of it? I feel like some of you feel really stuck, that you've been asking the Lord for things, for breakthrough, and for God to show up. So to sit and ask the Lord to show you his glory feels ridiculous, because you feel like he's not giving you the things that you really need for you to feel good, to feel comfortable. But I hear the Lord saying that he is faithful, and looking at his face and asking for his glory is actually the thing that is unto your breakthrough, that is unto your provision, that is unto your healing. So God, I just ask right now that whoever that is, Lord, that they would surrender their need to be right, and they would surrender their circumstance or their problem and put it at your feet again, Lord, and that your face would shine upon them right now in the name of Jesus, that your face would shine upon them, and they would be so hit with your goodness and your glory, the glory of the Lord. Come and fill them right now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I encourage you to just sit in this glory. I feel it so strongly. The Lord is going to meet you in this moment. He will meet you in this moment. He is faithful to deliver. He is faithful to deliver. He is faithful to deliver. He will not forsake you. He will never forsake you. He didn't forget about you. Oh, Jesus, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father.
Deep. Is love. Full of faith and wonder. attacked right now. You're going through a season in life where you literally feel the enemy's breath on your neck. And you cry out to God, where are you? I know you, but where are you?
That you are Lord. Jesus is the Lord. When I say that, my heart starts beating really fast because everything in your life is trying to take that place as Lord over your life. And I just declare over you, Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Jesus, you are Lord of Lords. Jesus, you are King of Kings. Jesus, we give you the honor you deserve. We acknowledge that you are Lord. Jesus, King Jesus, creator of everything. We put you on the throne where you belong, Jesus. That you are the way, that you are the truth, that you are the life. There is no one that comes to the Father except through you, Jesus. And we will not be quiet about that. I will not passively live out my Christianity and not acknowledge that Jesus is Lord. If you are broken, Jesus is your answer. He is everything your heart desires. I don't know who I'm talking to right now, but you are searching and you are looking. And the Lord says that if you seek me out, you will find me. God is not hiding from you. I'm here to tell you today that Jesus is Lord. He loves you. He was the perfect lamb that was slain, like we were singing before. He was the perfect sacrifice for you. That you don't have to live in sin and brokenness and shame, but Jesus came that you would have life and have it abundantly. Jesus, only you. It's only you, Jesus. You were the only one that went to the cross. You're the only one that can do it. And Jesus, we acknowledge you. We acknowledge who you are, that you are God, that you are Lord. And we love you. Jesus, we just love you. I love you, Jesus. I love you, King Jesus. I love you. I love you. I just ask that you would pour out your affection on the Lord. Jesus, receive our worship. Receive our love today, God. Jesus, we just want to know you. Jesus, reveal yourself to people. Holy Spirit, reveal Jesus right now. Holy Spirit, would you come and reveal Jesus, the Son of God, the Lamb that was slain. God, reveal Jesus today. Oh, Jesus. Can we just sing Jesus again? Oh, Jesus, we love you.
is Jesus.
Thank you.
throughout this whole prayer set. And God, I just pray that that ministry that you've started to do in people's lives would continue on after they watch this. That you would reveal yourself as the worthy Lamb. The worthy Lamb. That people would actually, their hearts and their minds and their spirit would resonate with them, and that wouldn't just be something that they've heard or in a song or read in the Bible, but God, that they would walk away today with revelation that you are the worthy Lamb, that you are holy, that you are holy. Sick of it. And God, I pray that we wouldn't get sick of it either, that we would never get bored of standing in reverence to you and putting you on the throne.